The Kodkod is our forever kitten, but don't let that cute cuddly baby face fool you. This cat is a lethal killer, a badass avian serial killer with a hunting style closer to raptors than felines. But also, this is a cat that can play dead like a possum, climb trees like squirrel, has vampire teeth, and a unique semi-retractable claws. This mysterious cat breaks many rules of what we know about felines. So, let's unravel its mysteries. The Kodkod, Leopardus guigna, is a small cat belonging to the Leopardus genus. Native to Chile, although some populations exist in Argentina, but over 90% of Kodkods live in Chile's temperate rainforest. Their survival depends on the Valdivian and the Araucaria forest, which are shrinking due to logging. But what's even more shrinking is their size. It is the smallest cat in the Americas, weighing between 4.4 to 5.5 pounds, making it smaller than a house cat. But the reason behind their small size is their evolution. Kodkod stands as a remarkable living fossil, a unique testament to an ancient feline lineage that once dominated South America. This diminutive cat represents the last vestige of a ghost lineage, a branch of early Leopardus cats that, unlike their ocelot and margay cousins, diverged approximately 5 million years ago into a solitary evolutionary twig after crossing the Panama land bridge 10 million years prior. This isolation makes the Kodkod akin to our feline Neanderthal, the sole survivor of its distinct ancestral line. Furthermore, it exhibits a rare phenomenon of island dwarfism on the mainland. While most dwarf cat species evolve on islands, the Kodkod's diminutive size, half of that its closest relative, the Oncilla, resulted from being trapped within the habitat island of Chile's temperate rainforest, a region naturally isolated by the Andes Mountains and surrounding deserts. These unique settings, devoid of large predators and abundant in small prey like birds and insects, favored the evolution of small, agile hunters, ultimately leading to the Kodkod status as the smallest wild cat in the Americas. But the Kodkod's enduring charm lies in its neotenous features, a genetic quirk that preserves its youthful appearance throughout its life. Unlike most cats that mature beyond their kitten-like faces, Kodkods retain their round eyes, short snouts, and diminutive size due to mutations in the BMP3 and IGF1 genes, which delay skull fusion. However, this genetic phenomenon also results in a higher-pitched meow, reminiscent of a domestic kitten's cry, further accentuating their perpetually youthful nature. This perpetual cuteness is not merely aesthetic. Their small 2 kg frame provides a distinct hunting advantage, enabling them to pursue avian prey in delicate treetop environments inaccessible to larger predators. But that's not all. These cuteness overlords have a hunting style like no other, as they exhibit a unique and astonishing hunting technique, a branch ambush that sets it apart from other tree-dwelling cats. While most arboreal felines pounce downward into their prey, the Kodkod employs an aerial takedown, launching itself upward like a surface-to-air missile. This remarkable feat is achieved by hanging from a branch, leveraging its rotatable ankle to maintain position, and patiently awaiting the passage of birds. Then, with an incredible agility, it springs upwards a staggering 2 meters, snagging its prey mid-flight, just like an owl. This hunting strategy is unparalleled among small cats. No other species hunts birds in an ascending manner, making the Kodkod's maneuver akin to a house cat performing a backflip to catch a fly. highlighting its extraordinary acrobatic prowess. But the secret behind their acrobatism lies in their unique physical adaptation, such as backwards ankles. Observing a Kodkod descending a tree, one might perceive its legs as reversed, an illusion stemming from its rotatable hind limbs. These ankle joints possess the extraordinary capacity to spin 180 degrees, enabling the Kodkod to descend headfirst, a skill shared only with squirrels, marble cats, and margays. Furthermore, their prehensile-like paws, with toes that spread wider than most of other cats, functions as a mini grappling hooks, providing enhanced grip. This evolutionary adaptation is crucial for survival in their challenging habitat, where normal cat ankles would render them vulnerable to fatal falls. But unlike domestic cats that fully retract their claws for stealth, Kodkods keep theirs partially exposed, functioning as a built-in crampon for climbing slippery, moss-covered trees. This adaptation, similar to the cheetah's semi-retractable claws, also provides bursts of speed for chasing prey on the forest floor, a rare trait shared only with the flat-headed cat and the iromotic cat. This hybrid claw system allows the Kodkod to excel in both climbing and terrestrial hunting, a feat most cats cannot achieve. The Kodkod's claws, sharper than those of a house cat and carved like fish hooks, enable it to snag birds mid-flight and climb wet mossy bark that even monkeys struggle with. Furthermore, their claws are self-sharpening, avoiding the wear and tear experienced by fully exposed claws, making them a permanent climbing harness for the vertical rainforest terrain. This evolutionary advantage, balancing climbing prowess with terrestrial speed, allows the Kodkod to efficiently hunt both in trees and on ground, a crucial advantage in its diverse habitat. Speaking of which, the Kodkod's dental structure is uniquely adapted to its specialized diet, earning the moniker Vampire Teeth of the Cat World. Unlike most cats that possess strong jaws for bone crushing, the Kodkod, a feathered bird specialist, boasts needle-thin canines designed for puncturing the skulls of doves and parakeets. Its blade-shaped molars function like a scalpel, efficiently slicing meat without the need for chewing. This precision comes at the cost of a bite force, which is approximately 50% weaker than that of a house cat, reflecting its lack of involvement in larger prey confrontations. A bizarre yet fascinating bonus is the Kodkod's teeth's ability to glow under UV light, a phenomenon attributed to the high fluoride content in its diet, a trait shared with sharks. The reason is their birds' only hunting obsession. While most small wild cats like ocelots and margays hunt rodents or reptiles, Kodkods prioritize birds, even when easier prey is available. But when winter arrives and the birds migrate, the Kodkod reveals a surprising dietary flexibility. Faced with the scarcity of their preferred prey, they've been observed consuming insects and invasive rodents. But this cat is not only a perfect little assassin, but also someone else's lunch. However, they have few tricks in their unique behavior and genetics, as they exhibit two extraordinary survival strategies that sets them apart from other wild cats. First, when they are threatened by a predator like a feral dog or a fox, it employs a dramatic death-feigning act, going completely limp, excreting a foul-smelling mask to mimic decay, and remaining motionless for up to 20 minutes until the danger passes, a tactic unique among its feline relatives. Secondly, the Kodkod displays an unusual high rate of melanism, with approximately 25% of wild population being jet black, the highest frequency among wild cats. Genetic studies indicate that this adaptation is linked to the survival in the Chile's dense shadowy Valdivian forest, where low UV radiations reduces the need for spotted camouflage and the black fur provides effective concealment against predators that hunt by silhouette against the dark canopy. But with all these amazing adaptations, the Kodkod faces a precarious future. Its population, estimated to be below 10,000 mature individuals, is fragmented across Chile and Argentina due to habitat loss caused by deforestation, agricultural expansion, particularly avocado plantations, and urban development. Classified as vulnerable on the IUCN Red List, it also suffers from road mortality, persecution by farmers, and predation by feral dogs. Conservation efforts include the establishment of protected areas such as Chile Valdivian Coastal Reserve, community education programs aimed at reducing human-wildlife conflict, camera trap monitoring to study population, and innovative strategies like the use of guardian dogs to deter predators. However, the Kodkod survival depends on the urgent habitat preservation and stronger legal enforcement against logging and land conversion. Another cat that has some similarities with the Kodkod is the marble cat. Feel free to have a watch, and as always, stay curious, stay wild, and thank you very much for watching.